In August, the two countries reached an interim deal to revive oil exports from South Sudan through Sudan to Red Sea ports. But Sudan insisted on first reaching a security accord. That country's delegation is reported to have conditionally accepted a proposal by the AU mediator, former President Thabo Mbeki. South Sudan has already agreed to create a demilitarized zone along the entire border. Diplomats say this shows that both Khartoum and Juba are keen to end the conflict and the economically crippling stalemate over stalled oil production. In January, tensions escalated when South Sudan shut down its oil output to stop Sudan taking oil as competition for what the latter called unpaid export fees. The shutdown sent both economies into turmoil. Talks between the two countries are expected to continue into the evening. A comprehensive agreement must be reached this weekend, or the two risk incurring UN Security Council sanctions. Lehana Tsotetsi, SABC News.